now and wrap it dry with our high heat system. You can see this high heat at the truck is about 240 degrees, about 225 inside the building, and look at it cut through that grease. It's Allen Rapid Dry, Anchorage, Alaska.